Hi, greetings to all. Today let us have a lesson on how to create a simple VLOOKUP in Excel. VLOOKUP is the very basic thing which we all should know in order to work in an Excel. Since as a data analyst, you will be having data from different disparate data sources. There will be chunks of information divided and you have to accumulate all together. And then you have to start doing your data analysis. So let us see how to bring the information from two different tables using a VLOOKUP. For this, I have created two tables in an Excel sheet. So one table has the values as, I am going to delete this column salary. So one table has the values as names, age and gender, and another table has the values as names and salary, which is the table 2. I am going to populate the column salary in table 1 by picking up the values of salary from table 2 for the corresponding names. For doing this, I am going to make use of the function VLOOKUP, which is readily available in Excel. So once you have typed VLOOKUP, it will automatically pop up a formula for that. So the first value is lookup value. Lookup value is nothing but the value which you are going to refer in another table, comma, the table which you are going to refer for the salary. So you have to select all the cells in the next table which you are going to refer, comma, which column from where you are going to have the values. It is the salary column, which is the second column in the table. So put 2, comma, whether you want an exact match or else an approximate match. So I need an exact match, so I am going to put it as 0, since 0 means false and 1 means true. Then finally close the function. Then click enter. Now the salary is populated for the name Arjun. Now, in order to populate the salary for all the names, just double click the cell at the plus point. Now, all the values for salary for the corresponding names are populated. This is how you have to make a simple VLOOKUP in Excel. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you for your time.